Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with more Ghost of Tsushima. I need to switch to my other arm. I'm gonna go over to this location and then I am going to head back and upgrade this traveler's attire. And then do some actual missions rather than just goofing off. Realize I actually. Oh, hey, my target. Ooh, that is way up there. Hiccup. Haiku time. Reflecting on the invasion. I pretty much go and say, I don't care about stealth. I just walk in and
looking for me? Ямар нэг юм харах уу?
Oh my god, so if I observe them and then kill them, I can get two. Wish I had known that earlier. Gun. Oh my god, I am the epitome of blindness. I can't get this thing to stop playing.
like the finish. Your sword arm protects us all.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? Nothing stronger. You need more to make these improvements.
Farewell.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Okay. Yeah, we are totally gonna do this. My phone just started playing a random video from YouTube. Don't know why.
Because people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as headman, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceived snake. But his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
We can only schedule delivery to his brother.
We will be there to catch you.
I'd like to know where my bow is.
I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Kanadachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That would have to do.
When's the last time you slept or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
The youngest warrior needs a full belly. Rested soda.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think you went? Both roads well traveled. Let's search the area.
There's a cart.
Muscle, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
Something's over there. Get away from me. He's leaving.
Close.
Well, you didn't tell me that until I. Keep forgetting to do this.
Thank you.
sake.
I say this with blood.
Going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
I got what I wanted. Techniques. I need 2 skill points for that. That's depressing. Holy fudge, I got a huge jump off of that. Sounds like a bear attack. I'm gonna go with it is definitely a bear attack. Oh god, a freaking insta kill me. Guess I didn't see that coming. Bear, I better stay away from my leader. I am here to observe. You are a leader, right?
Hey,
I need a perfect parry. It wouldn't let me observe him. I wanted wind stance so badly. Alright, that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.